So, Juicers, how often do you think about bridges? A lot? Not very much? Wondering why I'm asking? Well, it's because bridges have a lot more impact than you might think. Bridges are a big step with travel, and that has made them important to pretty much every culture who's ever used them. But bridges are also a pretty basic concept and have been around for a very long time. So being both important and really old, bridges have had a long time to influence things. You can see it in how many phrases and expressions refer to them. Building bridges means creating positive connections between groups. We'll cross that bridge when we get to it, meaning putting off a potential problem until it happens. It's water under the bridge, meaning something has passed and it isn't important anymore. Bridges literally connect two points, but we use them as symbols for both connection and transition. So think about that the next time you cross one. I hope this elaboration on them wasn't a bridge too far. And that's the juice.